He was the most fun guy to have in the water with you. The most fun guy.
Star in his own mind, he knew it. It's a matter of time before everybody else could do that.
He never rode a surfboard like anybody else.
He was obsessive.
He was a dangerous man.
Rode some of the shortest boards early in the shortboard era.
You know, they had little footsteps in the deck and holes through them for air induction and weird, funny, freaky fins.
Nobody was ready for it.
Just a young kid out of Hollywood.
That period of time was pretty radical. They used to ride the pipeline.
Pipe's perfect.
They go right before a lot of guys are going right.
Nobody starts the rights. I mean, it's 8 feet. It's death defying.
We had the whole place to ourselves.
Nobody rode that place.
He never rode a surfboard like anybody else.
He was of the Sparkle Sugar Empire, Clark Gable Stepson.
All of a sudden, the guy was a millionaire.
It was amazing.
One day he just showed up and he had like bills that you had never seen the numbers that high before. He went from like not a t-shirt on his back to like happy birthday. Where do you want to go and what do you want to buy?
Beverly Hills Hotel.
For polo shoes. Lingerie.
Mercedes Benz.
Presidential suite.
Dinner with the King and Queen of England.
He presented himself like he was Mick Jagger.
He was a hybrid. A little of everything. Very exotic.
Everybody wanted him.
They were all gorgeous. Drop dead gorgeous bras.
Devastatingly handsome. He was the playboy.
He had this gorgeous girl with an Ellie.
Nobody could compare to Ellie.
Beautiful looking.
Ellie was his dream girl. He told everybody that, so I mean, there was no mistaking how he felt about her.
There was never any bullshit.
He had got his hands on Mick Jagger's jumpsuit. Tony Elva was wearing that jumpsuit, and I watched him win the world championship.
Bunker totally trained and made me go through a regimen.
Created a lot of fantasy that all things are possible.
We have pretty much an unlimited expense account.
It ain't like today where you got the sponsorship. Drugs was just like an easy way to make money.
He wanted me to shoot film.
He wanted to make an everlasting mark.
We did a film called The Kato.
International jet set surfer playboy, like something that nobody else was.
Can't complain.